Now, to try to understand what is the age of Brahma by calculating one day, your Sahasra Yuga, we have got four Yugas, Satya, Treta, Dapar, Kali, these are called four. This calculation is 43,100,000 of you. That is the sum total of the four Yugas. 18, 12, 8, and 4. How many it comes? 18 and 12, 30. And then 8, 38, then 4. This is rough calculation. 42, 43. Then Sahasra Yuga Parjantam. So many years. Sahasra Yuga Parjantam. Arhat. Arhat means day. Sahasra Yuga Parjantam. Arhat Jat Brahmano Vidu. This is the one day of Brahma. One day means morning to evening. 4,300,000 of years, your calculation. Therefore, these things are to be understood through this shastra. Otherwise, you have no knowledge. You cannot calculate. You cannot go to Brahma. You cannot go even to the moon planet. And what to speak of? Brahma Lok is the ultimate, the remotest part of this universe. So, by your direct experience, you cannot calculate, and neither you can go. They estimate the modern aeronautics, they estimate that in order to go to the topmost planet, we require 40,000 of years by going in the light year. Then just like light year, we have got calculated. So, we cannot estimate by direct perception, even in this material world. And what to speak of the spiritual world? Nothing. Panthasya koti satavasya sampragamma vayu rathapi manasu manipungamana. By mental, manipunga means mental speculation. You can go on mental speculating, but if you do, even for many hundreds and thousands of years, it is not possible to calculate. You have to accept this truth through the shastra, otherwise it is not possible. Therefore Krishna said, nitya sokta sarir ukta. Ukta means it is said. Not that I am presenting some dogma, although he can do so, he is Supreme Personality. This is the method. Unless there is ukta, said by authorities, previous authorities, acharyas, you cannot say anything. This is called parampara. You try to understand with your intelligence, but you cannot make any additional alteration. That is not possible. That is called nitya sokta. It is said. It is already settled. You cannot argue. Nitya sokta sarivina anasini aparamesha immajare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama.